I'm down at Kaminsky Creek. All the tributaries are flowing, the smallest little branches. And here is the creek itself. I don't have a good estimate for the flow. We're just about 10 hours after the peak of the rainfall. And you can see the water is slightly turbid, but not very. And so once again, this groundwater, these are groundwater emergences, are really the heart of what's going on here. The river is probably mostly at this point, even just a few hours later, groundwater emergence. So I'm getting closer to the river now to get a sense for the power of it. Throw this rock here, hopefully don't fall in. But we can see that there's evidence of water being higher. Quite clearly, the water line was a good couple of feet higher yesterday. But still, a lot of water going down, a lot of standing waves. I don't know exactly how much water this is, but it's a pretty healthy flow.